Hey everybody, it's your girl Nuda and I'm back again with another video. This video is for all of my entrepreneurs, all of my hustlers, all my businessmen, all my businesswomen, for those of you who have a side hustle, and especially if your side hustle has a side hustle, this video is for you. Essentially, all I want to say is it is important to be able to value yourself, to put a price on what it is that you're offering the world, and to really understand your worth, because if you don't, nobody else will, okay? So for all my people who are hustling out there, who have a product, a service, or a skill that putting out into the universe, I know a lot of times, especially, you know, when you come from different communities, you feel really awkward, you feel really shy, you feel, you know, people are gonna judge you if you put a price on what it is that you're offering the world. But the reality is we live in a consumer society. People get paid and they look for the first thing to give their money to. So if you are putting so much time effort and expertise and creative juices into creating whatever product, service, or skill you have, why is it that you should feel shy to ask for a price? Please don't. Understand that it is okay to value yourself, to understand that, you know, other people are getting paid for doing the exact same thing that you're doing, so why can't you get paid for doing it? The only difference is how you're marketing yourself, is how you value yourself and what you think of yourself. So if you think that your craft is not worthy of being paid for, guess what? You're probably not asking for a price and you're probably not getting paid for it. But if you walk around thinking whatever it is that you have to offer the world is quite amazing and you put a price on it, I bet you got a little coin or two for what it is that you're offering the world. I can give you guys a perfect example. For a long time, I would facilitate events, I would host events, I would put on events, I would be a, you know, guest speaker, keynote speaker, you name it, and I never asked for a single dollar because I was almost like just thankful to be in these spaces. But as I kind of got a little bit older and I started realizing, huh, people are actually getting paid for doing the same thing that I'm doing and I'm not getting paid, what's going on? Then I had the aha moment. I said to myself, Nora, these people are putting a price on their service, on their skill, because they believe in themselves. And here you are, you know, just being thankful for being in this space, and you're not really believing in yourself. You're not believing what it is that you are worth. So then one day I honestly just made a change in the way I deliver my I guess, services, and I asked for a check, you know, I asked for a payment. And it was really awkward at first. There was a lot of going back, forth here, etc. But, you know, eventually it worked out. And then I was like, huh, I tried it again. It worked out. I tried it again. It worked out. And then it got to the point where people are, before they even approach me, are saying, hey, I need you to do X, Y, and Z. This is how much I'm paying you. And I know this is really corny, guys, but I have this folder. Corny, I know. It's called my gratitude folder, okay? And what I did in this folder is I actually put in any invoice that I've ever gotten or ever given. I put in, you know, evaluations of, you know, participants that have come to any of my events or have heard me speak. I put my paychecks that I have received from some peoples up in here as well. And just like things that I'm really grateful for, like my creative side and my, you know, for my service, for my skill of speaking and facilitating and knowing that other people are gonna value me if I value myself. So this folder here reminds me of that every single day. So that's a small little example. Obviously we all don't have the same service or skill, but I'm hoping that this can show or be an example for you guys of how making a little change can honestly go a long way. So if you're a hustler, if you're a side hustle, got a side hustle, especially entrepreneur, businessman or businesswoman, please value yourself. Do not be afraid to market yourself. Do not be afraid to understand your worth and what it is that people can offer you. As long as you believe that you shall receive, you will. Get your coin. Don't be shy. 2018 is around the corner. Do something different. If you want change to happen for you this year, do something different. Put a price on what it is that you're offering the world. And watch it come right back to you, because you are worthy. You are worthy of it. That is all, okay? Get your coin, get your life. I need y'all to have a great week and to hustle hard. Cheers.
Get on some real yard shit. Come in on it like this. No one girl can satisfy me. Me need more fuel for the lime green. Me let no one girl can deny me. Me no see me change shiny but why pre. Me a controller, young soldier, once over. Any